probably more of a blockbuster morning. There was the moment last night. Donald Driver gets the Mirrorball trophy. Everybody out in Times Square looking at the end zone dance we saw from Donald Driver, and what a crowd we have out there this morning.
Look at that. They are packing the
house. Look at that. Come on out, guys. They are walking outside into the crowd. As we speak, there's the confetti, and there he is, the man of the hour, Donald Driver. They all flew overnight. No sleep. Looking good and ready to tell us everything that happened backstage, everything we didn't see on camera.
But the charisma just leaps off of Donald's skin, doesn't it? I mean, what a deserving champion.
The Welsh Wiggler.
Boy, they all could have won, though. They all saved their very best for last. There could be only one winner. Of course, we're going to have lots of dancing ahead as the ballroom, as you see outdoors, gets set. There's DJ Kiss spinning the tunes on a DJ Wednesday here on GMA. Meanwhile, just across town over there on the Hudson, Robin and Sam standing by on board the USS Intrepid this morning with some
here in Times Square. Take a look at last night's winning moment. There they are. Donald Driver, Peter Murgatroyd, they're here right now in Times Square along with Katherine Jenkins, Mark Ballas, William Levy and Cheryl Burke. Welcome to all of you. Great to have you here.
Straight to the mirror ball.
I want the mirror ball.
Donald, I guess you had a little problem. William, everyone in our studio and our staff was waiting every week for you to take your shirt off. Lara just nodding her head over there. And the judges kind of played in with it too. Take a look.
Filth. And I loved every minute of it. You two are wired for sex.
On behalf of all of the women out there, I thank you.
You put a whole new meaning into Free Willy.
William the Conqueror, you conquered the South Side.
When it comes down to hot, saucy, sexy, spicy salsa, hips don't lie. Nobody does it better than William.
William, you could hear it all right there, but you know, sometimes we can't tell. When you're actually out there on the stage, can you actually make out what the judges are saying all the time?
I mean, everything was so great, man. Having, you know, being in this this situation of my life, you know, sharing time with all these great people here. I mean, it was so great, you know, sharing with the fans too. I mean, I had a blast with, you know, with the judges too. You know, they were so great the whole time.
Yeah, there was one person who was very upset last night. Everybody, I'm sure, saw your little boy was just so sad when you didn't get the Mirrorball trophy.
Man,
what did you do to console him?
He cried for like an hour. And I was just like, I couldn't find words to tell him, you know? He was kept crying. And I was like, Papa, it's all right.
I'm
like, it's all right, you know?
And I know that you tweeted that he was crying for like an hour. I was happy in a way because it means he is competitive and has a big heart, such a big heart that he actually has a message for you.
Yeah.
Daddy, I love you. You're my winner. You're number one.
Oh, that's great, man.
He's going to tear up a little bit.
Here,
he is tearing up.
Hey, Cheryl, we all talk about the, you know, the no shirt, the, you know, and you sort of having to goad him into it. But turns out that it wasn't the shirt that was the best asset, shall we say, of your partner. When did you realize that there was another strength?
It wasn't just about his good looks. He has real talent. He knows how to move his hips naturally. And so I felt like, you know, that's what we really needed to focus on was his pure talent in the show. And he's more than a pretty face.
So there's a lot of shaking of the bonbon is, I think, what we were...
And we are actually going to see that live in just a few minutes. All of you going to dance for us. Cannot wait for that. But first, let's go out to Robin on the Intrepid with Will Smith.
Now taking the stage, William Levy and his partner, Cheryl Burke.
Rock and roll.
Yeah.
It just keeps getting better.
Congratulations, dear. I knew you would bring that trophy home. I'm so proud of you.
We're going to bring that Mirror Ball trophy home. We're going to put it right next to your Super Bowl trophy. Dad, I'm going to bring this Mirror Ball to show and tell.
Face as he gets congratulated by his family. Welcome back to all of our finalists here. Time to put you guys on the hot seat. Questions from our viewers came in on Twitter. Got the audience here. Also someone, Good Morning American.com. And Donald, I have one from you. For you. It came from Michael Christensen in Rice Lake, Wisconsin. I think we got a Packer fan there. Are you ready to get back to football where the workouts are not as rigorous?
I am ready to get back to football. I miss it. You know, I can't wait to get back. And I get back on Friday and go right back to football.
What do you think they're going to do to you in the locker room?
I don't know. I'm the old man of the bunch, so they're not going to try me too hard. But
Donald,
some of the guys will try me.
We talked about it every week. Packers Nation playing a huge role.
Yes.
They did.
I mean, you know, Packer Nation was big. I mean, we knew they was going to support us throughout this whole thing. They've done it throughout my career, and they're going to continue to do it. But it was just America. I mean, you know, Packer Nation didn't do it by itself. Yes. America took care of it for us.
That's true.
What do you got, Lara?
Jenna, right here, is 8 years old, and she has a question to Catherine. Want to ask the question?
Catherine, what should I do to be like you when I grow up?
Oh. Do you want to be a singer? Just join lots of choirs and just try and get like lots of experience to have singing lessons and be in school productions so that when you get a big opportunity, then you've got lots of experience behind you. But keep practicing and maybe we'll sing together one day.
Oh, okay. Some dancing
I'm going to look out for you.
Thank you.
All right, we got a lot of questions coming in on Twitter as well. Donald, this is one from Bridget. What are those words tattooed down your six-pack? Could you please at least read it for us?
It's a Bible verse, Proverbs 22:6. Train a child in the way it should go. When he gets old, he won't depart from it. So
that's great.
That's pretty
terrific.
Good.
That's great. That's great. That's great.
Another email question. This one's for you, William. If you are asked to be the new James Bond, will you say yes? That's from Linda Clark in Bayonne, New Jersey.
Yes! That's a yes, man.
I think that's a yes. I think
yes.
He's right.
Yes. I say yes for you. That's a yes.
All right, Aaron, you have a question for Donald.
Donald, who would win in a dance-off? You, Hines Ward, or Emmett Smith?
I think Lynn said it already. I'm the best dancer that came out of football club.
Donald's got the stage. You win. Hey, William, real quick, another Twitter question from Elsa. Are you going to be incorporating dancing into the telenovela?
If I have a chance, yeah. Of course, man.
All right. Do you guys want to see it? Nah? Yeah. Shocking. That's shocking.
And finally, Catherine, we got one more for you. It comes from Jill Renfro in Westland, Michigan. She wants to know, what do you think about the outstanding voter turnout here in America keeping you on the show? You were really embraced.
You know, I have felt so welcomed here in America, and I have to thank everybody for making me feel like that because it's been such an amazing thing, and I've loved every minute of being here. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely.
And really one more quickly, we can't let this end without Marissa getting her question to a certain handsome man over there. Go ahead.
William, can I have a hug?
And what a fantastic end to a fantastic season. Thanks to all of you. Huh? We'll be right back. More dancing coming up. Thank all of the finalists here on Dancing with the Stars. We're going to go over to the shot here. Also, tomorrow, Josh, you got to tell us about. Oh, he's not even listening. We have a big concert coming up. We also want to thank everybody from Men in Black. I'll try to narrate to DJ Kiss. A big thanks to DJ Kiss as well.